My name is tattooed south of my belly button, nestled between the hills of my hip bones, barely covered by low-slung cotton panties that you inch downward with an aching slowness, tracing the black-inked letters onto the tip of your tongue. My nickname is any Spanish endearment that rushes forth from between your parted lips, spoken hot and spoken fast. I love the sound of this language I don't understand. You speak and my body responds. I am like a field, my body rich and fertile, ready to be cultivated, ready to be turned over as easy as loose soil under the steady push of your palms. My heart is a silent witness sitting on a chair in the corner, recording our secret sins, memorizing what we say with our bodies, but are unable to speak into existence. My soul is strung taut between two worlds, a tightrope that crosses the line from straight to gay, vibrating with tension at the touch of your fingertips. My soul sings, my soul resonates in the presence of your female spirit. If my hands could speak, they would say, I love the soft hills of your body. They would confess secrets found hidden in the valley between your thighs. My hands have been lost along the landscape, traveling from sharp points of clavicle to kneecaps to the tender bottoms of your feet. I love the smell of your skin, a sweet and salty perfume of your feminine scent mingling with the brine of ocean on the inside of your thigh. I hate the sound of the bed springs creaking as you get up and get dressed again, the heavy sound of the door slamming behind you when you leave me again. In your absence, my mind overflows like a swollen river in turmoil, flooding forth with images of us together, pressed breast to breast, locked hip to hip, our legs a tangled love knot. I remember who I am best when I am with you, allowed only to exist within the space of our stolen afternoons and the width of your spread thighs. I remember what it feels like to be a woman, unashamed and free from the unrealistic expectations of men. If there was a word on my forehead, it would be freedom. The freedom to love whoever I want, regardless of gender. Freedom from judgment. Freedom to love every damn part of you that makes you a woman. My lover tells me often, you're so beautiful. You're so brave, not knowing she is the one who gives me the strength to believe it.